two guys, okay? Taping a butt joint and a flat. Right, when I say butt joints, it's the two butt ends of the drywall. Okay, there's no bevel on the butt ends. Okay, that's what makes it a butt joint. Right, you always want to come along and carve out your butt joints where it's higher. Okay, and see on this side it's not so bad, but when you do this side. This is called prepping your board. Okay. Now sometimes it can get time consuming and you spend half a day doing this on a really bad boarded house. Sometimes even days, right Nick?
Yeah.
So anyways, okay, so carve all that dark and drywall, there you go. Okay. By hand to show you guys a simple and easy way to tape your butt joint and your flat. First things first, you always tape your butt joint and then go over with your flat. Okay? Lots of mud. Upwards. Alright, so now your butt joint is taped. Okay? You go over it with your flat. I can reach so far here. Always overlap your tape. Every time. Okay, you don't want to put it too much here because it's going to crack right there. Right? Okay, so you want to overlap it. Make sure you got lots of mud. Overlap your tape. Simple. Okay. And come around. That's down here. My mud in here. Wipe it over my butt joint. Now, when I'm wiping over my butt joint, I'm not pressing like super hard, guys. Okay, you see that where I did that? I'm feathering it. It's like a nice feather, like I'm bare. I don't know if you can see, but that's how I hold my my trowel. I feather it over. Okay, and I'm just wiping excess mud. That's it. Now you're nicely taped. I'm going to move my ladder to over there. Okay. Now, I always run my flats or butt joints all one piece of tape. There's guys that do multiple pieces of tape. I don't do that. Many reasons why. It ends up showing up really well. Now, I'm doing this by hand. Any other day I'd be using the bazooka. end of day, you got no power. Press it like that. I never press super hard. Okay. I start pressing hard a little bit. I'm going to push the tape inside the bevel. At the same time, it's filling my bevel. Guys, I don't cheap out. Careful, I always cut my stuff. Oh yeah, my trowels are like super sharp. I like to keep my stuff. For this exact reason. Alright, whatever, I'll use that later. Thank you. Right here. Oh, okay. I'm going to do the small stuff. Don't want to forget the small stuff, guys. Check out the drawers. Just make sure nobody walks in. Lots of mud, guys. Lots of mud. small stuff. Gives you guys a little understanding how to tape a bunch of it in a flat.